A Huntley Project High School student is suspended tonight after the district said the student made a threat toward the school. The threat was made in passing to another student that involved shooting guns at the school. It happened Thursday, and school officials immediately called police and the student's parents. School was still held on Friday. Parents voiced some concern about finding out about the incident a little too late. The district says they are now reviewing policies.